Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next.
Hello. I see you found your workstation. My name is Pierre. I'm your man for all things R&D related, so get used to hearing a lot from me.
Hello folks, and welcome to Paddock Pass, your pre-race edition for this, the inaugural round of the 2022 Formula One World Championship. And I've got to say, it feels great to be back. As is tradition, there is something of an air of a first day back at school on arrival here. But it's more than that, because the new era of Formula One has arrived. And with it, the eagerly anticipated new car regulations, which have been designed to help promote better racing. With clean sculpted lines, swooping rear and front wings, which should allow cars to follow each other more closely, new eye-catching 18-inch low-profile tyres, the return of ground effect, and a reduction of aerodynamic physical adornments, the new cars look strikingly different, all while improving safety and pushing the limit of technical ingenuity. So then, which teams have interpreted the rules most effectively, and which drivers will adapt to their new car the quickest, leading the charge against the rest of the pack? Only time will tell. As always, we can't wait for this season to begin, but for now, from us, that's your.
So this first race of the season is always quite difficult for us trackside and for those back at the factory as well, as it's the first time the car has run since winter testing. The more consistent mileage you can get in these sessions, the happier we'll be. Okay, track's green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temp and get yourself in the zone. that. Try again. Another shot. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave. Damage to the rear wing. You've got damage to your rear wing. Suggest we box to repair it. We've taken damage to the side pods. Engine cooling isn't going to be effective and you'll be incurring drag until we can get you in as start repairs. The floor's damaged, I'm afraid. Expect significant performance issues until you come in and let us start repairs.